Hi, this what you see is an old photocopy machine motor. Now, I found it in the scrap market covered in mud as you can see here. So, let's clean it up and find out if it is working or not. After cleaning it up, you can see how it looks now. So moving on to the connection part, here as you can see 24V positive ground. Again we have ground plus 24 volts plus 24 volts. All the reds and all the blue have to be connected together. So now we will be needing a 7805 voltage regulator IC. Now guys, this part is really important. There are two pinouts, this one and this one. So to turn it on, I'm going to focus on this one first. As you can see, there are 8 pinouts, but we are going to focus only on 4 of them. Motor on, motor reference, ground and FG. Now that all the connections have been made, let's connect this piece. Now the red ones are positive, so they will be connected together, all of them. And the blue is negative. So that's my variable 24 volts power supply. Let's see if it is working. Increasing the voltage to 12.8, that should be fine. White is positive, polarity is very important. And that's the negative. Seems like there is some problem. I will have to correct that. So guys, I have found the problem. You see this component, it is damaged. Now guys, if you have a closer look over here, I have replaced the damaged component, and at the same time I've also placed this insulation tape. So let's give it one more try. Positive connected to positive, and here we have the negative, and you see it is working. Now let's increase the voltage to full 24 volts. I'm trying it once again. Running pretty good. Great performance. So the connections are finally complete. Next level. Now guys, I have another identical piece, but unfortunately this IC is dead. So that's the close-up. Now moving on to our previous motor, and let's focus on the IC of that motor. As can be seen that this one is perfectly fine. So now that we have no replacement for this motor, we have only one choice: opening it up and salvaging components. So that's the whole inside view. Now this is a no Hall sensor type of BLDC motor controller.